So this is the first of several legs on our human education is a human rights tour. We'll be doing this throughout the summer and into the fall. We are not sending our children to the receiving schools. As parents, as members of the community, we want the same educational opportunities that exist in every neighborhood. And we want the city of Chicago to open up and see that we do have a two-tiered education system in the city. We're available for any questions.
You telling parents don't enroll?
We're telling parents don't send their children to the receiving school. If parents want to enroll, that's what we're saying, don't send your child to the receiving school. At the end of the day, there's a long history of these types of actions. This is not new. When they say they have to do something, we have to remember they've been doing something since 1995. When they gave the mayor control of the school board, they took the power out of the local community's hands. So all of the curriculum, all the policies that have been in place has been CPS. Where's the accountability from the network offices or the area offices for the lack of support, for the lack of support for the neighborhood school, or for the failure of their probation program? So we are clear. We are, regardless of their rhetoric, regardless of their responsiveness, we are clear that the ones who are dysfunctional is not the parents and the teachers in the communities, but the school system that underserves schools on one side of Chicago while creating world-class schools on this side.
Well, you admit that this is a little bit of street theater here because you weren't expecting to enroll the kids here.
Will I admit?
Yeah.
I will admit that what we're doing is exposing, and I mentioned to you earlier, we're not trying to create a spectacle. We're exposing the fact that there is a two-tiered education system in the city of Chicago. So if you examine close enough, and I think this would be a courageous thing for the media to do, look at the schools from 2007 to 2010 that were level one schools in African American communities, that were high performing schools. Look at Beethoven. Look at Woodson Elementary School. Look at Wadsworth. Look at several schools that were high-performing schools, and then look at what Chicago Public Schools' response was to those schools' improvement. You will see systemic disinvestment in those schools. It's criminal, but it's dismissed as playing the race card. But that's an easy thing to do, to dismiss it. That's not courageous at all. So Martin Luther King said, injustice anywhere is a threat to justice everywhere. Sir, if this was theatrics, then we'll take a bow. But at the end of the day, we're saying whatever tactics we have to use to expose this two-tiered education system, we'll do it. And what parents are doing is parents are digging their heels in because I think the sleeping giant has been underestimated in this city. And that's one mistake of any oppressive society. I always underestimate the oppressed.
Did any of the parents who spoke, have any of you parents?